you? Midnight water delivery?
Laura James, special reporter for TV Elf 12 USA. This is my cameraman, Jim Shepherd.
What? Journalists? Already? Have you not been informed that the press conference will be held tomorrow night?
I'm sorry, Mr...
Agent Otto Clausen, DSIS. I'm not allowed to let you in until tomorrow morning. That's the rules.
Don't worry. We'll just go to bed and return tomorrow for the conference with all the journalists.
Ma'am, this is a closed facility. You can't stay here longer than regulated. I'm going to call a helicopter. It will take you to Nassasuok.
1 minute, Agent. I want to talk with my partner. Jim, we have to do something. Help me.
We can offer him money.
Oh, God. I've never offered a bribe in my life, especially to a military... I'm afraid.
Ugh, okay, I'll try to settle it up myself. Just give me the money.
Son, take him aside and try to distract him for 10 minutes. I will try to come up with a plan B in case the agent won't take the bribe.
Agent Clausen, can I have a few words? I have a great offer.
What else?
Well, well, it's the first aid kit. It may contain something useful for my plan B. Laxative. Think I can use this. I'll make a truly refreshing coffee for the agent.
Okay, you can stay here, but keep your nose down until tomorrow morning. Got it?
Yes, yes, thanks, Agent. We are so grateful. Here, have a cup of coffee.
Coffee? Don't try to get more favors from me, Mrs. James.
Please, Agent, it's just a sign of gratitude.
Sorry, I need to leave for a moment. Don't go anywhere.
Dirty method.
I knew it. Stonehenge is the gateway to our world. But since the complex is destroyed, the portal doesn't work.
Come on. Is that true?
Yeah, it's worth remembering.
Provide your name for authentication.
What would you do without me? Fortunately, I recorded our conversation with Agent Clausen just in case. Call it my journalistic gut feeling. Oh no, something went wrong and the notes on the tape recorder are mixed up.
Agent Otto Clausen.
Artifacts tied to the heart can be stored here. I hope we can find something useful.
Judging by the reports of the research team, the entrance to the cave is located somewhere behind this rubble.
You could use that crawler crane with a giant magnet and clear it all up.
Right!
What? Are you for real? I was joking! The indicator shows there's no fuel. We need to find a fuel generator for that crane.
I can't believe you did it.
There's a cave. Let's go.
So it's true? This is really a heart? It's huge.
Jimmy, believe me, I stopped getting surprised a long time ago. Well, that's it. Now I will take the heart off the pole and travel to Lost Lands.
And what about me? What should I do now? We've made all this mess! We've made this huge mess! You're gonna disappear again and the feds will interrogate me again! What am I supposed to tell them? That you flew off to Neverland?
Son, just put it all on me. Tell them you knew nothing, that it was my plan, that I am absolutely crazy. Everything will be fine.
Nothing will be fine! You're gonna be gone for another year, and I won't even be able to tell anyone where you are, because no one will believe me!
I know. I'm sorry. This is the last.
Freeze! Get down on the floor with your hands behind your back.
Jim, help me.
I will have to shoot if you...
Oh, no, no, no! I'm here again! Mom, what have you done?
Calm down, Jim. We will just give the heart to Marin and return home. Marin? Are you here?
Here is the entrance to the tomb. It seems something is being repaired here. Let's look around. It seems that reliefs for the eaves of the tomb were made here.
heart of Ul. There it is. Finally.
What are you going to do with it?
Your time has come, Master.
Marin, what are you doing? You said... What are you doing?
Who revived you. I will serve you faithfully. Give me your grace.
Marin, no! Marin!
Mom, no! It's too late!
Where is Ul?
Oh, I saw him disappear into the woods.
We need to check the ruins. There are still chances Marin can be saved.
Mom, I'm sorry for your loss, but don't be naive.